March is an exciting month because of all of the great college basketball games that are happening. There are tournaments all over the country where teams are competing to take home a trophy. Now, I may not be able to play basketball as well as some of those players can, but I've still got an opportunity to show off some different skills by playing a trivia game called Marsh Madness. In this game, I'm going to be asked all kinds of marshmallow trivia questions. But every question I get wrong means I have to put one of these marshmallows in my mouth, chubby bunny style. And then I just have to keep playing with my face stuffed. Now, I really don't like marshmallows, so I'm hoping I get these answers correct. I guess we should just get started. All right, our first marshmallow trivia question is, the largest s'more ever made weighed how many pounds? Wow, I mean, all of the numbers on here are very large, so it's gotta be a pretty big s'more. But I'm gonna guess 900 pounds, right there in the middle. Let's see, it is? What, 1,600 pounds? That is crazy. I mean, it says it took 20,000 toasted marshmallows and 7,000 chocolate bars. Oh man, all right, that's crazy. Let's see if we can check out another trivia question and see if we get it right. Okay, our second one, but it's not gonna be that easy because I have to add one marshmallow from our last round, so okay. The marshmallow capital of the world is in, Well, I lived in Austin, Texas one time, and I don't remember there being a marshmallow capital, so I'm gonna go with maybe Indiana? Is it C? Let's find out. Oh, we got it, okay. I'm just gonna stick to the one marshmallow. Let's move on. S'mores were invented by who? Okay, was it Girl Scouts, Boy Scouts, the Sandlot? I don't think so. Or the Eagle Scouts? I'm gonna go with the Eagle Scouts. C, let's find out. The Girl Scouts? Now, I know they have a really good like cookie that kind of tastes like a marshmallow, but I guess I wish I had that Girl Scout cookie instead of this. Here we go, all right. The fear of marshmallows is called, is there a fear of marshmallows? I don't know. I'm gonna go A, hylophobia. It is? Oh, it's C, altaiophobia. Interesting. I wonder if I might have this fear, or maybe I just don't like them, but just gonna have to go for a third one in this game. Americans buy blank pounds of marshmallows each year. Maybe 90 million? 90 million! I'm gonna go with B, 90 million. Hey, we got it right. Good job. Okay, moving on to the next one. They're starting to get very mushy. Okay, marshmallows are mainly made of definitely not love. Clouds, possibly. I'm gonna go C, cotton candy. They're very fluffy. Sugar. Okay. I don't know where this is even gonna go. Please hold. Okay, here we go. How? How is it I don't have to eat marshmallows here? Okay. Hmm.
Mm-hmm.